Children, good morning. See, we are going to learn a new letter today. Okay? Are you all ready? You want to see what is that? So, before that, what to do? Yes, we will revise what we learned. All those letters, we will revise first. Okay? You all need to repeat after ma'am. Okay? Okay, very good. See, what is this? Yes, this is letter A. Capital A. And this is small a. A sounds A. A sounds A. And see this one. Yes, capital B. Small B. B sounds B. B. Yes, B sounds B. B. See, what is this? Capital C and small C. C sounds K. See? K. See, next letter. T. After C, T. Capital D and small D. D sounds D. D. Yes, very good. See here. Yes, this is letter E. Capital E, small E. E sounds E. E. Yes. Capital F. Small f. F sounds f, f, f. See this one. See, capital G. Small g. G sounds g, g. See this one. H, h. Capital H. Small h. H sounds h, h. Yes. See? What is this letter? Letter I. I. Capital I. Small I. I sounds E. E. See here. This letter. Letter J. Capital J. Small J. J sounds J. 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 J sounds J. 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 See this letter. This is letter K. K. Capital K. Small k. K sounds K. K. See. What is this letter, children? Tell me. Yes. This is letter L. Small capital L. Small L. L sounds L. Now see. Another letter. M. Yes. You are right. Capital M, small M. M sounds M. M. Okay? See, what is this letter? This is letter N. Capital N, small N. Yes, N sounds N. N. Yes? See, this we learnt in our last class, right? Yes, what is this letter, children? Round. Yes, this is letter O. Capital O, small O. This is another letter after O. See, this is letter P. See, letter P. This is capital P and small p. See, capital P, small p. Capital P, small p. See, standing line. See, standing line. Touch this standing line at the top. And right, right go. Till middle, okay? This is capital P. This also same like a capital P, but we need to write it down little bit. See, standing line and touch the standing line at the top and right, right go. See, this is small p. What is a p sound, children? Yes, p sounds pa, pa, pa. See, capital P, small p. P sounds pa, pa, pa. See here. What is this? Parrot, see? Parrot. Parrot. P for parrot. Pant. Pant. P for pant. See here? P for potato. P for potato. Yes? P for pen. P for pen. P for pencil. Pencil. See, what is this? Paper, P for paper. Now see here, we have a police. Who is he? Police. Police, P for police. Yes, see, what is this? Can you tell me? Yes, pineapple, P for pineapple. Say P for pineapple. See, do you all have this one at home? Mama will make dishes in this, right? What is this? Pan, right? P for pan. See here, another one. P for pigeon. P for pigeon. P for pin. P for pin. See, P for pin. See, P for pup. Yes, small dog. Yes, baby dog. Pup. Pup. P for pup. Now another fruit. P for pear. See, P for pear. P for pear. See, another bird I am going to show you. Yes, colorful night is. Yes, colorful bird. This is our national bird. What is this? Peacock. P for peacock. P for peacock. See, painting, painting. What he is doing? Painting. See, I want to show you big one I bought to show. What is this? Yes, real one I bought to show you. Yes, this is papaya. P for papaya. See, P for papaya. Yes, yes, see here. See here. See, who is he? This man name is Peter. Peter. Say all of you. Peter painting pink pant. Peter painting pink pant. Say all of you. Peter painting pink pant. Okay? Are you all enjoyed? Practice. Letter P. P sounds P. Okay? Bye children. Bye bye.